哇，内角低球，还是四坏球，连续两次的四坏球保送。
应该是腿部有一些不舒服的感觉。
对。
Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good. We'll be good to go for the next one. So we'll just no lingering issues. Just rehydrate and relax the muscles and recover and rest and be all good.
好，看一下后劲，两胜零败，24局被敲26支安打，有一发的全垒打，15次三振。好，投手正面，这一次让后劲传一垒。
I feel like my condition is pretty good. I felt really good out there, and honestly, my body felt really good, and I felt like I could keep going except for the one calf. And I think that, you know, without that calf, I would have kept going because I felt really good. It just kind of stinks because it's something that, you know, it doesn't bother me that much unless I'm trying to push off of it. So that's kind of a downside. But overall, I feel like it's good. We'll just get back in there, try to hydrate as much as possible like I've been doing. Maybe mix in a few more bananas and go from there.You know, honestly, it's just kind of praying for the people here that they're recovering well from the earthquake. And honestly, the typhoon too. I mean, they've had some hard times, it seems like, with weather and natural disaster type things. So I just pray that, you know, God protects them. And I'm glad that, you know, for the most part, it looks like they're recovering pretty well. And I'm very grateful that we were able to make this trip over here and that they're in a situation to be able to put on these games for us so that we can perform for the fans.
这时候张少元难道要出来当英雄了、嗯、
哇，最后是来了一个再见爆头，比赛结束，
捡到一命的感觉，没有被三振这样。哎，我前面很多次满垒，就是最满垒的时候都没有掌握到，而且又是最后一个打者嘛，然后还蛮紧张的，对吧？然后重点是这是我的家乡，所以在这边会想要表现，但是可能是因为这样想法，所以让我那个有点紧张这样。
延长带起来并不理想，中外野方向的飞球，陈文杰就定位，
就是投手自己本身的状况也好啊、我因为我在旁边有看比赛，所以就是也把在刚刚在底下想的东西上去做试做而已，就这样。很平常啊，因为他们也都会从花莲去外地看我比赛，所以就很平常。
有想跟他们说的吗？
没有。